Okay, tip of the week. When you are doing one arm rows from a height, whether it be a cable or a band, the leg that is forward is the same leg as the arm that you're pulling. And now the reason for that is when you are pulling down using your arm and your lat, you can squeeze the right side glute to get that cross sling connection. And that will give you more stability when you row through your lower back and give you a better rowing mechanics.